Burger King announced the arrival of the Chocolate Whopper. The ad says it has a chocolate cake bun, flame grilled chocolate patty, raspberry syrup, and white chocolate rings. But if it sounds too good to be true, it is. Burger King released the ad on Sunday as an April Fool's joke. Sadly, it will not be added to their menu. Looks like I got these two guys. Here we have Matt Blasey, General Manager of the Corner Pub and Grill. Let's start with Executive Chef Tim Kimmel, who's going to make us a real grilled cheese sandwich on a grilled cheese. But I mean, this one really is on your menu, right?
This actually is not.
It's not? Oh,
we
no.
We have a kid grilled cheese. We have a kid grilled cheese on the menu, but I don't want to come here with just two pieces of bread and two pizzas.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, okay. All right. Yeah,
so we run these as specials occasionally. This is the big boy grilled cheese.
I see that.
We slather the bread. Instead of butter, we do a mayonnaise.
What?
So there's no sauce needed.
That's I love it. You thought this all
It is delicious.
And of course, the Texas toast. You got to have the Texas toast.
Over here, we've got the barbecued brisket pimento grilled cheese sandwich. And then our double decker over here is called the Cheezus is Born. It's Parmesan encrusted bread with bacon, tomatoes, four different kinds of cheese.
That is insane. I absolutely love it. It sounds like deliciousness. Here we have Matt Blasey, General Manager of the Corner Pub and Grill. Who comes up with these ideas?
Tim does a lot of it, you know. We come up, you know, we like to not be boring. So obviously, you know, we kind of take it to the next level. The brisket one, I mean, it's Masters Week. The pimento sandwich is like a staple at the Masters.
Good
we add a little barbecue brisket to it.
And, and
there you go.
Obviously, you guys have tons of screens where we can go in and watch the Masters if we want to go ahead and enjoy.
Oh, yeah. It'll be on every TV.
It'll be on every TV. If you want to watch something else, I'm sorry, y'all. Something else I have to ask you guys about, you guys have a ton of stuff going on at the Corner Pub and Grill. And also, you have so I know some kids who would just inhale these. I mean, they're growing boys and girls. But you do have, and of course, our videographer here, Nat Brooks, he could definitely tear these up. What do you have for the actual kids menu?
We have a gluten-free fish sticks. We do chicken tenders, chicken rings, mac and cheese bites, and then of course the kid grilled cheese.
Okay, I gotta ask I know it's grilled cheese month, but I have to ask you, how do you make a chicken ring?
The chicken ring we get from Sysco. We don't actually
make the chicken rings. Okay.
We do make the chicken strips, which are gluten-free as well. So that's always a good thing.
Now, you told us that you guys have done some really crazy things with the meat in order to make sure that it tastes really, really good, like marinating it for a long time, seasoning it, you know. What do you do in order to really make sure? Because I remember when I was 12, I was a chicken finger connoisseur.
Yeah.
So how do you make sure that the kids aren't like, what is this?
Well, we actually use a sweet tea brine on all our chicken. We do it at 24 hours, and that really makes them tender and nice flavor when it's done. And the breading is surprisingly good for a gluten-free product.
It's crispy. That's what I'm talking about. So you will definitely be, you know, impressing the 10-year-old chicken finger.
I don't see why not.
Not with a sweet tea brine, of course. Of course you would.
He's 10 years old, so you just make him eat it anyway.
Eat it or starve. And also, you guys, I know it's kind of cold right now, but your patio is going to be opening up soon, right?
Yes. So we just rolled out a new menu. We're ready to take the patio walls down. We just started a new drink menu and a new happy hour. Monday through Friday, we have some drink specials and appetizer specials from 3 to 6. We're ready for this rain to go away.
I know everybody. Well, let's go ahead and party for National Grilled Cheese Month indoors and keep our eye on the patio walls at the Corner Pub and Grill, 13645 Big Bend Road in Valley Park. They also have another location at 15824 Fountain Plaza Drive in Chesterfield. Visit cornerpubandgrill.com. National Grilled Cheese Month should be a national holiday. It is here on the 9 a.m. show.